Every time The Simpsons predicted the future, part one. In 1993, The Simpsons season four episode entitled Marge and Chains details a recent outbreak of the Osaka flu. Homer's purchasing a juicer, and when it's being packed, an infected Asian factory worker unintentionally sneezes into the box, and it's sent to the US. Homer then gets infected, and it's spread to many residents of Springfield. Like for part two,